Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Steffi. Oh my gosh, I'm missing you guys so much. It was so late, like last week. That's why I didn't post any reaction or anything like that. But that's different because I'm spoiling you guys this week, and I'm going to be posting every video that I'm recording, like today, like the whole day. I'm recording so many so guys I can edit it for you guys. So this week will be posting reaction. So I hope you guys enjoy it and stick with me until the end of this week. But let's have fun and enjoy this reaction. This reaction is a little bit different because I've done the original one before, but this one is the dance practice. But before that, if you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe down below, click the bell next to it to be notified when I release a new reaction and you guys don't miss anything. You can go back to my channel and look at the previous reaction and see if you guys enjoy it and leave a thumbs up, and if you don't, leave a thumbs up, I'm cool with it. Leave a comment down below and then we can chat about it. But this is something that you guys recommend me to do, and it's by Crystals Did, but it's not the official video because I already done that. It's the dance practice. So I'm reacting to the dance practice of Crystals Did, and I hope you guys enjoy it because I did love this song when I did the original one. So I'm happy to do this one. Let's enjoy it. Hey, little bit late. Wow, wow. No, no, no. Hey, you can tell me no, no.
Sorry.
I don't know if you guys noticed, but when it's come to those video, I will literally look at everything because they, I would not miss anything when it comes to dance. But dope, that was cool. I'll show you this part. Oh, that was dope. Wait, sorry. I missed something.
I'm from the kid, 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 I'm not cool though. Did she done a mistake here? She was gonna off my school.
Secret to become
a- Shush. That was so good. I swear that was good. There was part where they done a couple mistakes and that, but it's cool. It's not noticeable unless you pay attention too much. But that was dope. I'm not gonna lie, that was dope. And there was one of the girl, I think she was a red one. Not the one with the plain red one, the other one. She was not that much in sync with the rest of them, but it wasn't that noticeable. That's why I didn't talk about it that much. But it was so cool. I did watch the original video and I loved it so much, but this one as well, it was, oh my gosh, that was so good. I love the flow of it, and the girl that was rapping, I still love her. She was so good with her. Okay guys, this is the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed like I did and love it like I did, please don't forget to subscribe and go to the video of the original one that I done, and I hope you guys enjoyed it because I love doing that video. And if you guys like this dance video as well, it was dope. The video was cool. The dances that were included in the dance was actually lit because it literally done kind of like an art scene or something like that. I don't know if I'm talking rubbish or not, but it was actually cool the way that they done it. And the white background when they done the girl popping out of the thing, it was cool. And the video editing is always dope. At first I didn't understand why there was like two different floor with the white wall with the wood floor, and I was like, no, go back to the white, go back to the white. And then after, when I saw the effect that they're using, I said, oh, maybe that's why they did it with the white at the back. But it's cool, I still love it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So bye guys, hey, bye guys, hey. Okay, bye guys, see you guys next time.